You were gone for quite a while.
Leonardo likes to talk.
That he does. But I trust he did more than talk. I've given you the skills. Leonardo's given you the blade. All that remains is the deed.
Where can I find Uberto?
According to my girls, he'll be attending an unveiling tonight of Verrocchio's latest work. It will be held at the Santa Croce Cloister.
Watch over my mother and sister while I'm away.
Of course, Ezio. As if they were my own.
Again with this?
You have overstepped your bounds, Uberto.
Who are you to speak of bounds? You, who have crowned yourself Lorenzo di Medici, Principe of Firenze.
I've done no such thing.
Of course not. Ever innocent. How convenient. At least now we see how far your reach extends, which is to say, nowhere at all. It has proved a valuable lesson for me and my allies.
Yes. Your allies, the Pazzi. Is that what this is about?
Be careful with your words, Lorenzo. You might attract the wrong sort of attention.
Let them have it.
That one from?
Brava tesoro! Facci vedere tutto!
Good evening, gonfaloniere.
To you as well. I trust you're enjoying yourselves.
Indeed. And I...
You! Same. To save the ones you love.
Yes, I would. And I have.
The Auditorio are not dead! I'm still here! Me! Ezio! Ezio Auditore!
Assassino!
Better for you to die cleanly now.
Jesus, save us!
The citizens of Pisa.
I can't see them anymore.
Once again,
damn it! It's getting away.
There he is.
The souls.
What a skilled.
peacefully. Get down, Stronzo. Out of the way, you Echolon.
What are you doing here?